Good evening, YouTube. I want to talk a little bit about economics. It's kind of strange when I hear people talk about the economy, the stock market, because the stock market, that can be manipulated so easily. As we have seen 2 years ago when the stock market almost collapsed. I don't see how people, time and time again, can believe some of this stuff. And it's evident that it's totally manipulated. How people can have so much confidence in something that can be easily manipulated?